And now Sahara Las Vegas is laying off some of its workers there, but they are able to keep their health benefits. And the resort is making sure those people get resources that they need. Sahara Las Vegas is also reducing hours or closing some of its outlets and resort amenities.
Awesome.